Thank you. Thank you. Perhaps we could get, I don't know how much wire we have here. What is your name, please?
Al D. Philippus.
And what is your name, please?
Cynic. Donald.
Cynic? You had that look all during the opening of the show. Son of a gun, I looked up here and I could have told you your name. Yours is Al?
Al D. Phillips.
D. Phillips, Al D. Phillips. And yours is, what is your first name, Mr. Cynic?
Donald.
Donald Cynic, what do you do, Mr. D. Phillips?
I'm an engraver.
What do you do, Mr. Cynic?
I run a motion picture theater.
You two know each other?
I'm afraid not.
Have you ever seen each other before in your life?
No, sir.
Did I in any way talk to you before this program?
No.
Did I show you the card or tell you any particular card in the deck?
No, no.
Did I tell you any particular card in the deck?
No.
Then we can't do the trick. So, have to find somebody else I talk to. Where do you do your engraving?
That's right.
That's right. No, where do you do your engraving?
Where?
Yeah.
In Lower Manhattan.
Lower Manhattan, what do you engrave? Aren't you allowed to talk about it? It's when you're not doing dollar bills or anything.
Actually, this is embarrassing. I took the day off.
Well, you don't do the... Oh. You're supposed to be working today, Mr. Dipsil?
I didn't feel too good, so I took the day off.
I guess you're not going to pick up too much either tomorrow when you go back, is it? No. You've been working there long?
Oh, about 2-3 years, yeah.
I'm sure there's a vacancy for an engraver out there someplace in television land. May we bring down a couple of things, Bill? Shall we give our unemployed engraver something here?
We certainly do, Ernie. We have the address of the Acme Employment Agency.
Wonderful, wonderful.